This video is called Parallel, Perpendicular, or Neither. What we're going to do is look at equations of lines like y equals 2x plus 4 and y equals negative 1 half x plus 4. And equations of lines like this and decide, are the lines parallel? Will they never intersect? Are they perpendicular? Will they intersect at a 90 degree angle? Or neither, which means they'll cross at some point, they'll intersect, but not at a 90 degree angle. It's important to remember that parallel lines have the same slope. And perpendicular lines have what's called opposite reciprocal slope. Remember, opposite reciprocal, for example, if we had a line with the slope of 2/3, its opposite reciprocal slope would be negative 3/2. The reciprocal is when the 2/3 becomes 3/2. The numerator and denominator switch places. The opposite part means that one of the slopes has to be positive, the other has to be negative. So another quick example, if you had a slope of negative 7, the line with an opposite reciprocal slope would be a positive 1/7. Because remember, negative 7 is really 7/1. So let's look. If you got a problem like this, asking if the lines are parallel, perpendicular, or neither, you could find the slopes of both lines. The slopes are the numbers that are in front of the x, or you could think of it as multiplying the x. So in my first line, I have a slope of 2, and in my second line, I have a slope of negative 1/2. Well, clearly, the slopes are not the same. So we know that the lines are not going to be parallel. So the question is, are they perpendicular or neither? So ask, are they opposite reciprocals? Well, I have a positive 2 and a negative 1/2. 1 is positive, 1 and 1 is negative, and 2 and 1/2 are reciprocals of each other. So we can say that those lines are definitely perpendicular. Let's try the second example. The second example has y equals 1/2 x plus 2. So we've got a slope of 1/2. And then down here in y equals 1/2 x minus 2, we also have a slope of 1/2. Since the slopes are the same, we know the lines are parallel.